guys? Do you think he's gonna say it? Do you think he's gonna say it, guys?
You are finally awake.
Yo! Skyrim was never a game that I felt I was as fond of as everyone else seemed to be. Like, it was okay, but it was never, like, the world-shatteringly good that everyone claimed it was. So today, I hopped in, and I was just like, frick it. I'll just play it wrong.
What is he looking at?
I plan to do a lot of things differently than I would normally do, but the class, of course, has to stay the same, because there's really
there's only one class you can play as in Skyrim, and it's Khajiit. Khajiit is the correct one. It's the only answer. Racist? Okay. I'll be fine. I'm fine. I'm going with this guy. I think I always go with this guy. He's just chill, you know?
That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just...
Call me Isaac. Not anymore. Frick you. I forgot how you play. Okay, I remember how you play. Okay, I forgot again. Wait. Magic. There we go.
Playing the game wrong is, I guess, a kind of difficult task with such an open world game. So what was I planning to do? Well, I was just gonna leave. I was just gonna ignore the main quest. I was gonna go to the Bard's I was gonna go to the Mage's College in Winterhold instead.
Let's blow this popsicle stand.
Now, why?
So I never really liked Skyrim all. Okay, I guess I can't go that way. All that much?
There's a reason. I'm just not gonna say what it is right now.
But I've just never really cared about the main quest, you know?
Intuition?
Let's go, I can learn new spells. That was easy. I thought it was supposed to be hard. And I'm free. What if I just follow him? Where is he going? Okay, this is where I intend to diverge. Because every other time I've tried to play this game, I've went to Riverwood. And then I've done, like, stuff. And I don't want to do that. I'm going to go this way. I want to go here. This is where I want to go. Just say frick it. Just take the main plot line over there. Frick it. No, we aren't doing that. I guess my first goal should be a horse of some sort. Hello. Who are you? Oh, he's a bard.
Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
What the frick is this? What the frick? So what was this guy guarding that was so important? What the frick? This is the entire lore. What? It has come to my attention that a majority of this, the struggle probably won't be, the actual, any of, it'll probably just be getting there. So, honestly, if this video is under, like, an hour long, it's probably just me getting there.
I had originally intended to do stuff at the Mage's College in this episode, but it was at this point that I realized that although it would end up feeling a lot longer, I was about to embark on my mere 2 hour long journey. In order to make it there quickly, I originally had planned to get a horse, and so I got a horse.
Wait, I want to see if there's anything- Vampire! Duh. I just killed a vampire. I mean, hey, we've got our horse for the journey now, might as well get going. Can they swim? I'm getting slight flashbacks from trying to swim with a horse, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh my gosh, wait, they actually can swim. Onwards to, Winterhold. The other side of the map. What is this? I don't like how the horse instantly tries to leave. Okay. Stop! Rut, where is it going? Me and the slowest horse of all time, we've got this. Isn't this like the thing with horses in Skyrim? Like, they're supposed to be able to, like, climb any mountain? I like how it says steal every time I get on the horse. there fall damage when you're on a horse? But you're still the same. There's something inside you. Yeah. Well, onward! To Winterhold, alone! Oh, what the... Oh, that was a lot more damage than I was expecting, to be honest with you. Is this, like, way over leveled in there? What is this? Okay, awesome. I have some armor, I guess.
This was going to be my first real challenge.
Fight them.
I have to attempt to use my cunning and mastery of Skyrim in order to...
I'm doing no damage to him. Never mind, we're out of here. This way. Onwards. I'm glad that we got an intense cinematic kill on that crab. Honestly, those guys weren't very bad. They weren't even worth it. I don't want to worry about it.
Okay, my first fight may not have gone the best, but luckily, here
at... This is Fort Greymore.
We have a chance, because, No, yeah, it was easy. I just killed everyone. It was pretty easy.
I tell them, I ain't leaving. I come with the place.
What was Gro doing? I thought I could revive him. I am a trained expert. I know what I'm doing. Told you. All this and there's nothing worth it. Onwards! I realized that I have yet to explain the real reason I want to go to the Bard's College. I don't know, I just think magic is cool. And... The Bard's College... Not the Bard's College, the Mage's College. That's in Winterhold, isn't it? If I go there, then it's more magic. That's cool. Is this Falfrey? Oh, there's Falfrey, but what is this? Giants.
I just stole from the giants. Looted. Stealing is a crime, I think. I didn't kill him.
Yeah, no, I'm not killing this guy, but I want to see if he one-shot.
They're freaking giants. What do you want me to do?
Whenever I pickpocket something labeled expert, I think I'm going to get like something crazy, some crazy item that I'm not supposed to have yet. But every time it's like, you get 2 gems. What is this? This is Whiterun. I'm pretty dang sure this is Whiterun. Should I stop by Whiterun? I feel like that might get me back on the main quest track though. Yeah, we don't have Whiterun. Although taking a horse would be slightly beneficial. There's 2 moons. I think this is one of those bordering Whiterun cities.
This, looting. Yep.
What? They just get back up? That's not fair.
And so I ran for a considerable amount of time. Until I found this.
What is this?
I didn't know it yet, but this singular place would be the closest I came to just stopping in the middle of my trek to Winterhold.
Well then, I've got myself a new spell. Oh wait, it's a one-time... Frick you. Oh. Wow, this is a really hard game. Oh, that did more damage than I was expecting.
And no, it wasn't because of some, like, intense enemy or just, like, a game-breaking glitch. It was just...
What the frick is the level? Where is the level?
I don't even think this is supposed to be, like, a puzzle. Where is it?
Oh, yeah, I can go this way.
What the frick? The thing that led to me almost quitting was incredibly simple. I couldn't get past the point that I wanted to get past. And so I just got bored.
Oh frick, I'm bored. Bye.
But then I hesitated.
I'm halfway there. I've gotta finish it off. Right?
And so I did. I mean, sure, there were a few more trials along the way that I could have completely avoided and just walked past, but from the start of this, this was really about trying to enjoy Skyrim, wasn't it? Or views. It could also be views. That's also, yeah.
Bro, I was trying to get a, like, thumbnail shot, you know? Spelltone! Oh my gosh, finally. Oh, I'm here.
And then I ran into an issue. I didn't have enough magicka.
You know what they call me?
The freaking planet!
I just don't have enough magic to cast it.
And yet...
Wait, no, I have to have some... Don't I have... Whew. Let's try it.
Much knowledge lies within intelligence walls. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition.
All my going around and inoptimal routes allowed me to actually complete this. Had I made it level 1 without anything, I don't think I would have been able to cast that spell.
You know, all that just walking around for no reason. I got this from the most recent place, didn't I? The circlet. Yeah. Who would have thought that it would be so oddly specifically helpful? It's right here.
And so, I did it. I won. I made it to the Major's College, and then I may have instantly messed it up, but that's besides the point. You don't get it. I made it to the freaking place. I made it there. You get that, right? You understand? I made it. I won the game. I won the is it a challenge? I don't know if it's a challenge, but I won it. If it was or if it wasn't, I won anyways.